Not quite you in UK. It's not this game's not called Bully in UK, but I call it Bully anyway because that's why I call it. To be honest, that's why. To be honest, that's why I call it. I don't call it the UK. I don't call it the UK name. I don't call it the UK name. It's like GTA, but it's made like GTA, but for like
Jimmy, please say something.
It's like GTA,
James?
But
what?
Like,
who are
it's
you?
Like Granddad,
Mom, but I thought you told me never to talk to strangers.
Like I said before, Jimmy, please like be nice to your new stepfather.
Okay, rich guy. I love it that you're twice as old as my grandfather and you're
yeah.
fat and bald.
That's enough!
GTA.
I've had it with you, you little brat.
Basically, I'm excited to play this game.
You've upset your mother. I've got half a mind to beat.
Half a mind is right. Suddenly he realizes.
I can't believe you, you little monster.
Yeah.
We'll deal with you when
it's
we get back from our
kids,
honeymoon.
The kids. It's like
when
they did Twisted Metal. It's like when they did Twisted Metal. It's like when they did Smack Game. It's like when they make me.
Here we are, boy. Bullworth Academy.
Bullworth can't bully. They call it bully, anyway.
Have fun, Jimmy. I'll think of you from our cruise ship.
Whatever.
It's like, it's a cool game, this game. It's not basically just a GTA, but for like it's a child friendly version of GTA. Because there's no swearing in this game, there's no violence, there's no gore, there's no like, if I don't kill anyone. There's no, you don't kill anyone, there's no. It's basically like GTA. You play this game, it's basically like GTA, but that's what makes him so popular, was that it? Yeah, that guy, it's like these guys were up to be, like, GTA cars. I don't know. Back to Bullworth. First called Bullworth, not Bullworth. Those are sexual things.
Mom, why'd you marry that phony? What is wrong with you? I can't believe this.
You must be the Hopkins boy.
Where'd you come from?
We've been expecting you. Welcome to Bullworth Academy.
It's like, you know,
I'm sure you'll be very
happy.
That was
like, it's located in the city. It's located in the city.
Anyway, I can't spend my life waiting around for naughty little boys.
It's located in the city.
I've got a man to make happy. The headmaster is expecting you, Hopkins.
It's located in the
city. In his study.
Okay.
His study is over there, boy. In the main building. Don't keep Dr. Crabblesnitch waiting.
Basically,
he's a brilliant man. Brilliant.
Basically, it's like, do you know what's located in the city? Because GTA 4, you quite need to go to Bullworth Academy. You can actually find it on television. This is the same with us. So, this is with Nico Bellic. Like Trevor Phillips and all those like that.
You really want me to hurt you, don't you?
Look familiar?
Check this out, fool!
Oh yeah, sure.
You're gonna be pissing blood.
Lately, it's like everyone in the world is taking
advantage. You forced me to do
you
this,
fight?
And you will regret it.
Come on, then.
Yeah, don't kill anyone. It's like you did, but it's like, don't. It's like we don't murder anyone.
You told me all I need to know.
Rebel Snitch is like a brother to Miss Danvers. He's always so nice to her.
Leave me alone,
if
jerk!
If I get a physician, I guess I can be a winner, but...
Bitch.
Hi!
Oh, crap.
How about I go off on you? You're such a wanker. Sometimes go wank it, loser.
Okay.
The time has come for me to show my true colors. You'll never take me.
Oh, shit.
Telling on you.
Oh, shit. No.
Loserhead. When will these kids learn?
Shit. Even I got bested in my first day. Deck police, basically. Deck the police. How do you know his name? Boy, what's wrong, Jimmy?
Looks like your mom forgot to change your pants, huh?
Get closer!
Like you're supposed to be scary.
This is good. Yeah, I beat him up, but like, you know, just...
I love Monday!
Really?
And I ran, so far away. Yeah, it's gonna check the truth question.
What are you gonna do?
Hello there, ma'am.
Ah, yes. So you must be Hopkins. What? What?
I meant yes, sir.
Very good. Now let me see. You've done a lot of naughty things, haven't you? Vandalism, graffiti, bad language, violent conduct,
bad language.
Disrespecting staff.
The GTA is
that
language.
I'm scared of you, Hopkins.
Come
GTA
on, give me a break.
Yes, I've never met a boy like you. Never in all my life. Hopkins, you're quite the nastiest little boy I have ever encountered. Tell me, why should I waste my time on you?
I don't know.
Because it's my calling. It's what I do. You excel at causing trouble, and I excel at fixing little boys like you. At making you into respectable members of our community here at the Academy. I've got a good feeling about you, boy. A feeling you and I are going to be great friends. You keep that nose clean, boy, or I shall clean it myself. Miss Danvers, are you back yet?
Yes, Headmaster. And I got your tea.
You are good to me, Miss Danvers.
No more than you deserve, Headmaster.
Take our new friend Hopkins here and show him around the school and get him properly attired.
Certainly, Headmaster. Come along, boy. I haven't got all day.
And boy, remember, you will have a clean nose. So keep it clean, or we'll clean it for you.
So here I am at probably the worst school in the country, whose alumni are nothing but arms dealers, serial killers, and corporate lawyers. Real scum. And that old creep thinks he can tame me? We shall see, my friend.
Actually,
I only give people what they have coming to them.
Where's your uniform, young Hopkins? Run along now, child.
Cut sleep to 4.5 hours a night. Increase study time to 35 hours.
You ain't worth a freaking dime.
LA is lithium.
Okay, so you want to get beat down.
Uniform, young man! Go change immediately!
It's like GTA.
Oh, come on!
Hey, you're the new kid.
Yeah? What's it to you?
Friendly, aren't you?
Give me a break, loser.
Hey, relax, friend. You're all pent up. Go easy or they put you on medication. They did to me. Boy, nearly sent me insane.
That's fascinating. Now if you'll excuse me.
I said relax, friend.
Get off, man.
Listen to me, tough guy. You just arrived at the toughest school in the country, and I'm offering to be your friend. Trust me, in a place like this, you're gonna need friends. So it's up to you. You gonna play nice or what?
Yeah, sure.
Good. Well, how about I show you around? We don't have a bar in the dorm. Just a soda machine.
Yeah, GTA.
You should probably change into your uniform if you don't want to get in trouble.
I feel better now. All the way to the toilet bowl. Liquid sugar is healthy, isn't it? Come on, Sugar Rush.
We're friends, right? No.
Taste the chemical freshness. Awesome. Word up, Coolio!
Stuff.
Loser!
That hit the spot.
You deserve it, bully. Of course.
I love carbonated caffeine. 100% pure artificial flavor. Liquid sugar.
It's the same way as GTA. It's the same way as GTA.
Nice!
Because in GTA 4, you see
that. Chemical burn.
So these guys grow up to be, they grow up to be, like this army man.
Carbonation.
In a GTA zone. I like to call it GTA zone.
Much better. Nice and cold. That's some good chemicals.
My pants. Never even eat that stuff.
Can't never have too much sugar. I can feel my insides rotting already. Just what I needed. This'll keep me going. Sweet.
Yeah, how much sugar, how much energy to drink? How much drink these drinks? It's like, oh my god. This would never kill you.
Just like eating 28 cubes of sugar. Can't go wrong with sugar and caffeine. Taste the chemical freshness. Awesome.
Underwear all squishy. Never doing aerobics again.
Nice. Carbonation.
Yeah, I'm trying to get. I think I'm trying to get a trophy. Maybe I should drink 40 cans of. I'm not gonna do worse for me, I think.
Taste of chemical burn.
I always wondered what it'd be like.
That hit the spot.
Yeah, that was like.
100% pure artificial flavor.
You're making me want to hurt you.
Your move killed me.
This'll keep me going. I can feel my insides rotting already.
I don't understand why more people don't play RPGs.
Much better.
I know I'm a good kisser. I practiced for years on my own.
Just what I needed.
Yeah, I spend all my money on.
What's the dealio, dude?
So this guy didn't go to the toilet. I mean, it makes me sense. Why the fuck is he not going to the toilet? How the fuck is he not going to the
Hey, how you doing? You must be the new kid. I'm Pete. Pete Kowalski.
Jimmy Hopkins, and don't ask how I'm doing. I've been here 5 minutes, and already people want me dead. Even my parents didn't hate me this quickly.
Well, welcome to Bulworth. It's a dump.
Great. I've been expelled from anywhere halfway decent.
Yeah, I've been expelled from anywhere halfway decent, because I'm really bad. Give up the tough guy act, pal.
Hey, man, what's your problem?
Well, ADD primarily, but also life. My parents, this school, Western civilization, but really, honestly, enough about me. Oh, I see you've met the dorm's mascot. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Femboy, the girliest boy in school. Petey, haven't you got some imaginary friends to go annoy?
Why don't you leave me alone, Gary?
Look at you. Leave me alone, Gary. I'm really self-important now that I finally hit puberty. What's your problem? I'm just being nice to the new kid as he passes through Bulworth on his inevitable journey to prison.
Look, I gotta unpack. Would you guys mind getting out of here?
Oh, now look what you've done, Pete. Jimmy can't stand you already.
How my cover was blown there! That they think I'm actually an undercover cop!
Say one thing, and I'll mash your face into the curb!
You deserve it, bully!
Look at the cool guy!
Hey there.
Friggin' dweeb!
Maybe I should just hate you, huh?
That sucked!
Jimmy, let me show you around this prison.
That's a role real low for intelligence.
That's Russell's locker. You know, the big ape who almost put you in the hospital.
You like to eat fish?
Please, don't hurt me.
You, Cash, now!
Come on, don't be a bully.
Puke brain! Say Russell rules! Say it! Next time you give, more doofus!
Come on, let's break into it and steal something. That'll teach him.
Don't be a nerd, vote Ted for press. Oh yeah, I remember this game. I've seen the walkthroughs of this game. I've seen this game's like walk.
Careful around the prefects. They don't have much of a sense of humor.
Yeah, I think lockpicking video games have become much more easy. It's become video.
Don't.
Oh my gosh, that's asshole. That's a ass. That's a asshole thing to do. This is. I mean. Like, you know, it's such an asshole. Like, you know, just do that. Just do, like, the stupid.
Thank you.
Oh shit, dude, that's not even blue, that's not, this counts right then. Wait a minute, I thought it was still here, okay, I thought it was still here. If it does leave a boost.
Well done!
It doesn't leave, it just still counts by then, it's just... it's like the rule of thumb thing, it's like the... In the first gen, just like boom and thing, that was the...
You do know you're not supposed to be doing that!
Failed, no, I did. Oh, that fucking aura. It's saying you slowly rotate the thing, but no, you don't do that. You just.
Hey, oh, Jimmy! No. Let me show you around this prison.
No, you don't need to, because it's like, you have to, pretty much. You got to be there.
That's do... Russell's lock. You know, the big ape who almost put you in the hospital.
Word stupid! Pulverizing good!
Come on, we don't have to fight.
Time to pay your Russell tax!
What did I ever do to you?
Stupid. Destroy! This just enough not to smash you!
That's
come
me.
On. Let's break into it and steal something. That'll teach him.
Oh, there's a...
Careful around the prefects. They don't have much of a sense of humor.
Yeah, I thought doing that, because it's like, I did the other way, I did slowly, but it took
well
ages.
Done.
It was something that just took, oh my god.
Oh, now you in real trouble.
Ah, oh, prefects.
If I don't get that name, I'm going to get it. All I need to do is keep the car on the track. And it's not like a game.
I'm going to tell on you.
I want to watch some mindless violence on TV tonight.
Shove it, crotchless wonder.
Come on, little brain.
Get back
this
here right
way.
Now. I hope you enjoyed that as much as I did.
You have to do something.
Oh no, not again.
Hey, Jimmy.
Wish I could help
you. Let me show you around this prison. That's Russell's locker. You know, the big ape who almost put you in the hospital.
Enough talk! Now I smashed you!
I don't deserve this, please!
This is a gun.
Please.
This is a gun. Shoot him.
All
it's just GTA.
It.
This is a gun that shoots my head.
I don't want any trouble.
Stupid. You don't know what pain is! Next time you give more doofus!
He's a bully. That's what it is.
Come on! Let's break into
it's like a parody of VR. It's like, no GTA, it's like PlayStation GTA, it's parody. The PlayStation GTA do around GTA.
Careful around the prefects, they don't have much of a sense of humor.
Yeah, I see that the... It's like, you know, like, lockpicking games, they've changed a lot lately, so just...
Well done!
But it's not weird, it doesn't make sense for this, is that... It's just that all these students, they all dress up, they all wear different uniforms. Doesn't make sense, they all wear different color uniforms. They all wear different color uniforms. Yeah, like, they all wear like, the geeks, the scout, they wear like these,
I wonder what everyone is talking about this.
Stop it, pal!
Make so many products from the people.
This is better than prison, really. Prison's way worse.
Jimmy, this way!
Wait, there's no females. Like, maybe prison's no females. There's no females in maybe prison.
Oh, man! There's that weird chick, Eunice. Let's have some fun with her. Go! See what she wants!
How's it going?
He took my chocolate! Please get it back!
Four teams too many to be on?
I hunger for fish sticks!
There he is! Show him what you're made of, Jimmy!
Hey there!
Sure!
Get lost, bitch!
I don't want any trouble, lost, okay?
Bitch is wearing this.
Please, you don't want to do this! You're ridiculous! Look at you!
Oh! So you want a scrap?
I want to die.
Show you the ropes. You're gonna wish you had a bodyguard.
Just easy. Like, I wanna be the king of Woodworth. Like, king of Icy. Ooh, sexy day, sexy day. But each day when you pause, it's like, it just has like,
Thanks! Wanna make out?
Yes, I wanna make out with her. I wouldn't mind making out with her. I'm too nervous, I'm good.
Sheesh! I'll remember this forever!
Kissed her.
I really like your outfit.
Let's go to the calf. I'll show you who's who.
You're dumb!
Maybe I'm insane this way. Because I think I am technically insane.
Feeding time at the zoo. Okay, here's the deal. Over there, we got the nerds. Of course, they're complete social outcasts.
They look pretty harmless.
They're actually sneaky bastards. Their turf is the library. And those are the preps. They're all money and condescending attitudes.
Yeah, massively inbred and completely brainless.
Very observant, Jimmy boy. Now, over there are the greasers. They think they're tough.
Or at least try to look tough.
Wouldn't advise messing with them. At least not yet. They hang by the auto shop. And last but not least, the jocks. These guys rule the school. Definitely avoid them.
Whatever, I'm not afraid of some dumb roid monkeys.
You'll learn. Come on, let's go.
You're here to learn.
not the goof off. Get to class.
If I don't get that A, my mom is
Oh shit. No, I thought it was like this curfew. Oh, 9 AM! Guess that's before 9. Oh shit. 9:30, oh no, it's 9:30. Guess we asked what 9:30, get to class before 9:30. Oh my god, time in this game class goes fast. Look, you see a clock, it says 9:30.
What are you doing in here?
When the big clock handles us.
Take care to follow my instructions precisely, as we will be working with volatile chemicals today. Good work. You have a future in chemistry. Good job. Keep paying attention. Fascinating, isn't it?
Yeah, I think when I was in high school, I did this. I did this in high school. I mean, I did this in high school.
That's how it's done.
Yeah, it's cool after you call that a wrap.
Barf knocker!
You're coming with me, child.
That makes sense. He just, that makes sense. He just saw me go in this. That's me. He just saw me go hide in this. He just saw me hide in it. Wait a minute.
One day, girls will like me. How can I be expected to survive on so little food?
You just saw me do it. I want to do unspeakable things to women. I want to do unspeakable things. Oh, it's so unspeakable. By the way, I was just joking there. I'm not going to do unspeakable things to women.
Anyway,
You seem to be making yourself quite comfortable here, my boy.
I'm just trying to fit in.
By fighting? By making a nuisance of yourself? That is not the Bulworth way, boy.
Yeah, you could have fooled me.
What?
I said you could have fooled me. This place is full of bullies and maniacs.
Nonsense. That's just school spirit. Hijinks. Why, in my day, we felt nothing of castrating the new boys. I want you to stop this nonsense, Hopkins.
No, castration. Castration means I chop off the balls.
Fine. Can I go now, sir?
On your way.
What the sick fuck does that? Hey, what the sick fuck does that to human being?
What? Shut up. Screw you, new kid. This is what we do to teachers' pets around here.
You better not. Come here, you.
Yeah, come and get me.
Oh, yeah, it's one of the trap things, which is the guy. You chase him and leaves you.
You're a whip, new kid.
Like, you chase the guy and he just.
Don't look at me! You're horrible!
Yeah, it's like.
I saw him! He ran towards the fountain!
You know you look silly.
He missed these two.
I'll get him here! You want some of this?
Oh shit, shit, oh shit. Oh shit!
I really love trashing you.
You attack a girl, you fight a girl, you attack a girl, and then call your good. Good.
You brought it on yourself, Buster.
Ah, hello, class. The curriculum demands that you do these vocabulary assignments. Why don't you finish them here in class? That way you'll have more free time.
Oh my god, this is like what you do in high school. Oh yeah.
Well done.
No, wait. No.
That's right.
L-O-L.
I don't think
L-O-L is a word. There's a word. It's laugh out loud. Is it? Well, hello?
Try again, James. That has to be some sort of slang, yes? Good show.
Emo.
I'm afraid that's not English. I don't think that's in the dictionary. Try again, James. Come on, James, just apply yourself a little harder.
I need I searched that kid's room and didn't find it.
I hope Dr. Krim.
Stop thinking about guys.
Oh, okay, that's how you do it. Oh, okay. Oh, okay, that's how you do it, because I'm just thinking.
I've been thinking a lot about snails recently.
So that's a good idea, right?
Yeah, okay, all right, sure, I'll do it.
Us to take over the school.
Plan.
Don't worry, Jimmy. It's just a little something I came up with. It's sink or swim, my friend. And if you're good at swimming, you gotta let the losers drown. Why don't you guys leave the thinking up to me?
What?
What? What, duh? Can't you say anything else? You know what, Petey, you were right. Jimmy is pretty dumb.
What'd you say about me?
Whoa, nothing. No. All I said was that you had to be pretty dumb to get expelled from so many schools. That's all.
Relax, James. All he said was that you must be dumb. Or maybe you're all messed up because you came from a broken home.
What'd you say about me, dwarf?
Come on, dude. Chill.
No. Gary's taking everything out of context, man.
Whoa. Don't lie, Petey. Don't you lie. Because you know what happens to liars?
No, I'm not lying.
We kick them in the balls!
That's a sociopath.
Come on, Jimmy, let's go see how good you are with this new slingshot I heard you had. Don't worry, friend. Nothing escapes my notice. I hear everything. You and me, we can do things.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm grinding broadcast now because I'm grinding broadcast. I'm sorry because my F2 is something. So.